You have to live. No matter what.
The virtual brain link cable will now be connected. This will hurt much more than it did in training. Be strong.
Systems all green. Beginning SAS cable connection.
Is this for real? This is what SAS feels like.
Good. Seems like you're okay. This aptitude test will determine your platoon assignment. Do your best.
Yes, sir!
Yuito Sumeragi. Identity confirmed. The Other Suppression Force aptitude test will now begin. Exterminate all others.
This is the final trial. I have to be ready. Stop thinking so much. I have to focus on what's in front of me. If I can complete this assignment, I'll be a member of the OSF. Soon, I'll be able to make my childhood dreams come true. I should be able to handle any kind of other with my psychokinesis power. Should be finishing up soon. The instructor always said the most dangerous thing is being careless at the end.
Come on. We did it! All right. did it!
Everything I learned from my training. I should be able to win. I have to.
Okay, that ends your training. You're an official member of the OSF from tomorrow. Cadets now have 24 hours of free time until then. Make sure to get some rest before your duties tomorrow.
Understood.
Hey Yuito, how was the test?
Nagi, how did it go?
On the test, I'd say that I did kind of pretty good.
Kind of good or pretty good? We were looking rough when the SAS cable connected.
Oh, that really hurt. It was fine after I got used to it, though.
Sounds like you had fun. That's so like you.
So tomorrow will be OSF, just like we dreamed. I can't believe it.
Yeah.
What's up? You don't sound very excited.
No, I'm happy too. Didn't I tell you? I was saved by an OSF soldier when I was a kid. So I wanted to be one as well. But...
But what?
Lately, I've been wondering if that's it. The end of my goal. I'm here today because someone saved me. So, I'm wondering if there is a better way to save more people's lives.
You can't bear such a big burden like that. People have limits. We're OSF, so we fight others. Let's do our best at the job we've been given for now.
Yeah, you're right. I guess I was just being a little anxious. First, I have to become a real member of the OSF. Thanks.
Your gratitude is greatly appreciated, Mr. Yuito. So you're going to report to Sumeragi Tomb later? I hate telling the ancestors every little thing. So annoying.
Well, it's not just that. The Sumeragi Tomb is collaborating with Baki right now.
What? Sumeragi Tomb is your family grave. I know it's a tourist spot, but they do things like that?
I heard it's happening more and more. It's something my father decided on. Oh, right. I have to send a message to my dad and brother.
Your father won't reply anyway. I know he didn't want you to join the OSF, but man, that's cold. He's always smiling when he's at the council. It's like he's not even two-faced, but three-faced.
I mean, he's a politician after all. Anyways, I only send him simple messages. Oh, there's already a reply from my brother.
What does it say?
Good work. You pushed through.
A direct compliment from Chief Sumeragi. You're guaranteed a promotion.
You're making fun of me. My brother's not going to coddle me just because he's the chief of the OSF.
Okay, sorry.
Sure you are. If you're really sorry, you'll give me the keychain from the fortune you get from Baki.
All right, I got it. I'll pull a fortune and give you my keychain. Then you have to help me pick up the ladies. I have a better chance when you're with me.
What? That's just me doing extra work for you.
You really do like Baki, though.
He kind of makes me feel nice. Like a stuffed animal I had when I was a kid.
When you were a kid? Has Baki been around that long?
Hasn't he? I can just feel his cuteness in my DNA.
There are a lot of people paying their respects.
Huh, those two girls over there were cute.
What? Really? I didn't see them.
I can't believe your family grave is a tourist spot. You sure are an elite.
My dad and brother are, but I'm not.
It's like one of those grand families. Your father is the chairman, and your brother is chief of the OSF. Plus, you're descended from Yakumo Sumeragi, our founding father. He's the hero who saved humanity from the spring of extinction. I wonder what he looked like. Maybe he looked like you. He is your ancestor.
He's my ancestor, but that was 2,000 years ago. I certainly don't feel like his descendant. The only record of him is in that mask. Even if they say he's my ancestor, how could I be sure?
Ah, I get it. He does look like the villain in a horror movie. His face was injured in the Spring of Extinction, right? Oh, crap. Your dad would get mad at me for saying that about our country's forefather.
It's no big deal.
But you are. The Sumeragi House is known for having lots of authority. Your dad got mad when you said you didn't want to be a politician or a bureaucrat.
Enough about my family. Let's go get a fortune from Baki.
You're not going to pray to your ancestors? Okay, let's get going then.
Okay, got it! Let's look at the same time.
Roger, these are the fortunes that will decide our fate in the OSF.
Ready?
Go!
Very bad luck.
Me too. This is a bad sign. Oh, I'm dying. Let's go to a cafe or something after we tie these off.
Yeah, we already got Baki's keychain. Why don't we head to Vision Town?
others?
An other alert? But today's forecast said the threat level here was zero.
What? Others? What are they doing in the city?
All units, double time! Go up the second way through!
Transfer warning.
They're deploying the Scarlet Guardians.
Septentrion Karin and Fubuki.
Septentrion Karin Travers and Fubuki Spring!
Karin Regiment, Fubuki Regiment, Plan A, roll out!
Civilians, head to the shelter!
Huh? Wow!
Hey Yuito, we have to get to the shelter too! We're not real soldiers yet!
Yeah.
Velocity evasion into an electric blast? Karin Travers is the only one who can use that many powers. He's so cool.
Doesn't he have the ability to copy other people's powers?
Yeah, that's why he can use all those powers. It's basically cheating.
The other is fighting back, but Major General Travers is unfazed. Major General Spring freezes the other without hesitation.
Whoa, an other like that is nothing against a Septentrion class.
Mommy?
Look out!
Hey, are you serious? We're not real soldiers yet.
We're the only ones here with the powers necessary to fight the others.
We can't, if the instructors find out.
We can't just watch people die. I'm going. You call for backup.
I don't want to go alone. I'll go with you.
Thanks.
Don't look so happy. It's not like I want to go.
You're the best.
What? You think I don't know that? I'll take the right, you take the left.
Got it.
Not doing you okay? The attacks are working. Maybe I can win.
You better win.
All right. Let's keep this up. It's not safe here. Get to a shelter.
Yes, sir.
Be careful.
There are more others. Can you keep fighting?
Sure, why not? I'll take them on.
Okay, let's go.
Here we go.
Don't let up. Got it. You better buy me dinner later.